large rock in short distance from the pickup. A second decedent who was found laying down an embankment was identified as Millicent Katarancic, age 77. And if you'll recall, I have previously released her name. After speaking with family members, it is believed that the decedents were aware of the fire in the area. They had packed their belongings in preparation to evacuate, but later decided not to evacuate based on erroneous information that the fire was 51% contained. My condolences to the family and friends of all those who've been identified during this evening's briefing.